Hello, chat. What's up? All right, chat. As you can see, I'm in a hole. That's because it's nighttime at time. Outside, I have full diamond armor though. It was because I was starting up the stream, so. Well, let me just tell one of the SMP members that I'm live. You know, just a little bit of quick advertising. So, right now, what I'm about to do. Skeleton. Of course it's a skeleton. Why can't it just be a creeper? It's always a skeleton. It's just always a skeleton. Oh yeah, and I'm playing with a pirate texture pack. Now a pirate. Well, that's the theme of my team, at least. Oh my god, why does mining obsidian with a diamond pickaxe still take so long? Like, it's literally a diamond pickaxe, alright, so I mean. Oh yeah, I'm gonna. Also, remember, chat, don't give your name out unless, like, you know them, like in real life. You end up finding someone that you know in real life, but it could also be a trap. Oh, dang. Well, to my one viewer, thank you for watching, bro. It means the world to me, bruh. I haven't even started my music up yet. Yeah, you probably don't know me. Oh, we got enough. Next on the list is leather. We have enough leather, but I don't think we have enough paper. So it's time to head back to base. I'm gonna give you guys a little base tour because I'm so nice. Also, I have the physics thing installed, so that's why the mobs ragdoll. I really like how the mobs ragdoll, that's why I installed it. Oh wait, Also, I don't know why, but there's keep inventory on, so I'm just gonna take advantage of that real quick and delete myself from existence. And yes, water is watery. This isn't my base. This is just like the village that I do most of my trading at. Hopefully the sugar cane regrew. Cause I need like some paper for my books. Alright, good, I still have some diamonds. Also, one of my friends were on today. Well, one of my new friends. I joined this SMP just as like a regular SMP. I wasn't looking to make any friends, but hey, I did make some friends, which was kind of nice. And anyways, he built the base. I got the materials for him that he said he was going to be needing for the base. And then, yeah. Also, I have a bunch of dogs. Not a bunch, just like more than one, I should say. Also, before I get to the Nether, I want to get my gear enchanted. Also, here's the base. Voila. I did this little path thing. Here's the base, 1, 2, 3. Where's Quattro? Oh god, where is he? Oh well. Looks like I have to make a new one. Two dogs. Alright, first. It's sugar cane. Luckily, no one is on except the admin, so that's good. How does the recipe go like? Then we need. Oh, wait, first we need paper. Wait, is it. Oh, so you just need that. Let's get rid of that. We'll keep that for smelting. Where did I put my coal? With that. Oh, there it is. Hey, that's not him though. Bro, I'm so laggy right now. Let's get this enchantment table, maybe. Let's go. So first, we want to put this here. Bro, do you really think this guy is that stupid? Well, that's crazy. Bro, I'm gonna be so mad if he actually falls for this. Thank you. Oh, dang. Gotta mind all of this up. A rule that says like there's probably gonna be a stone brick under, so I gotta let go and yeah, I'm good. Hold on, my mom's calling me. Alright guys, testing. Can you guys hear me? Okay, it's good. Oh my god, it works. Okay, that's good. Boom. What? I'm about to say what? But first... Get that. Let's get that. Yes. Wait, what? What? What the hell? Guys, I have no clue how that got into my inventory. I seriously don't know, guys. Okay, where did my helmet go? Blockades! I'm guessing blockades is like protection or something. Cover me with enchants. Let's go! Oh, we had stacks of lapis, bro. No, bro, that's crazy. First, we're gonna go to sleep. Also, if you're wondering what is this, it's pirate language, boys. Then all we gotta do is press F3, then look at our E, and whichever one is the highest, which is this way, there should be a fortress. I mean, not a fortress, I just take a screenshot. Bastion. Tendrils of Icar. Not what I'm looking for. Take this one. Get some XP, you know. But this was probably the worst spawn in existence. Seriously, the Soul Sand Valley. People have been here before, bro. Hold on, let me just screenshot my portal words. These are so useful, bro. Maybe this isn't the worst spawn because we got bone blocks. Bone blocks are so underrated, bro. If I had to say, they're probably the most underrated block in the whole entire game, bro. Let me just use these blocks because can't use. Okay. I'm not gonna try speed bridging though. That's a death wish. I'm just gonna bridge slowly. Put my shield down. What? Oh, there's a fortress! I'm gonna try to move with Pog. A move with Pog, baby. Shoot it. No blade shots. Yeah, I think I'm good for now. Tally-ho! Goodbye. A moment to regain my confidence. Just give me a moment. Wait a minute, I have as many. No rods. Alright, I can live with that. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Holy guacamole. Okay, just gotta shoot it. Boom. Shoot the legs. And I'm good. Let's go, baby. I'm good. I'm Gucci. Oh dang, it's a possum. Take a moment to step back, breathe in, breathe out, and look at our options. My armor is okay. I have 2 blaze rods. Oh yeah, I seriously need to go to a bathroom. All right. All right, now that we have addressed the situation, oh God, never mind. There's a, oh God, not again. They're dead. He's getting ready to attack. Cut him. Make sure there are no. I got 2 blaze rods. Oh, no blaze rod. Okay. Wait, they break through? Yeah, I'm dead. Holy... Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, I think that's enough bastioning for me today. Oh my god. Jesus. Is it just my internet or something? Or did he just break through my blocks? Because I'm pretty sure those cannot do that. Nope. Go this way. Go this way. Block it off. Shoot its legs. Shoot its kneecaps. My shield's about to break, bro. Let's just head back. Guess what happened and what went good and what went wrong and what went terrible. And then I can go to the bathroom. Hooray. Looks like my team wasn't the first one in the nether, though. Which is pretty sad. I thought we were gonna be the first. Where's the portal? Home sweet home. Alright, chat, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom, bro. Up, chat. I am back, getting back on the computer. Oh, it's raining outside. Oh no, it's raining outside. Let's just do this, Skelly. You skilly scallywag. Hmm. Alright, chat, the next thing that we are going to be doing is that we are going to be for a second there, I thought that was a creeper. It's time for the enchantments. I mean, not enchantments. Alright, I know where I left him. Wait. Oh my god, bro. Is there a slash clear? Oh my god, bro. Seriously, bro? I'm live right now. Like, literally. Serious for me. Are you serious right now? Looks like I need to go get some more food. While I wait for this to smell, I'm just gonna go get some more food. So it looks like we're going to go for some animals. Or we can go to the village and there's some animals and about that. Alright, chat, I'm gonna be multitasking. Wait, this. Bro, why am I lagging so much, bro? It's probably because of my internet. Okay, what the heck is happening? That was weird. Chicken, you're not on. Oh, hey, villager. Oh, you're jobless? Oh, that sucks for you. How's the corona hit? Oh, wait, I can use my water bucket now. Alright, chat, watch. I'm a clutch god. Boom. Pow. Because I go hee hee instead of hee hee, it's hee hee. So I believe it goes like this. Alright, we're going to need a lot of animals, so 6 fences won't do. We can't mix. What is wrong with my freaking items, bro? There you go, my good sir. Alright, oh, there's Quattro. This is taking too long. So, to fix that problem, oh, you guys want to see my texture packs? So I'm using the Grim Dark Pirate pack. Believe it or not, I actually found this pack before Branzy did in his one of his videos. I think that's cool. If you don't know Branzy, then you're probably living under a rock. Excuse me, dog. Dog, get off. I should stop calling him dog and call him by his name, Quattro. Also, I'm using the physics mod if you're wondering how many why I have so many particles on my screen. I think we'll make it home, so I'll just sleep here. Another farm! And this one's actually big! Yo, this is fog. I should start farming some potatoes. Farming some taters. what? Okay, that is just weird. That is just weird. Come on, Doggo. I think this world is getting corrupted or something. Or maybe it's just our internet. Yep, it's definitely our internet. You did it, Doggo. Alright, let's dig this mob a proper grave. Come on, in you go. Oops, sorry, Doggo. Wait, where did Mob go? Maybe I'll try to dig him a grave. So he can be laid back to rest, but I guess he didn't want that. Didn't like it or want it. Ungrateful piece of poo-poo. Wait, I'm gonna ask DNM Destroyer if he wants to join our team. Would you like to join my team? And he left as soon as I was saying that. That is absolutely great. Alright. Let's clear out an area. Oh yeah, I need much more supplies. Well, not much more, but still. Some more supplies. Gotta order some cows and sheep soon. So goes with that, okay. The complete opposite of the fence. Good to know. Alright, that's all of the... Ooh, I just sent that piece flying. Bottle of water? She isn't it, mate. Bottle of water. Isn't it Davy Jones? Our next item on the list is to get some, what's it called? Oh wait, face powder. Okay. Yo, my God, bro. All right, chat, hold up. We got a match to pirate, bruh. Let me see if he's done with my skin. Let's see, is he done yet? Waiting for a response. Waiting for a response. Okay, so he says that he'll be done soon. Alright. He says he'll be done soon, which is nice. Like I have to use cat. Sure, why not? All right. Just TP to me. Okay. I forgot how to craft. This is embarrassing. Where did I put it? Could have sworn it was in this chest. Oh no, he took it, so. So you wanna be one? You wanna be winning? Okay, bet. Oh, he has knockback. And he has flame. Okay. He's kind of eating me up, not gonna lie, but that's because I have no food. Ah, GG's. I need food. Rematch real quick. Rematch me, bruh. Real quickly, bruh. Just real quick. Just real quick. Quick rematch. I have a new strategy that will definitely work. Ready? Okay, that backfired. Okay, what is that? Is that a bow? I can't tell. GG. I'm so bad at the game. Those are the main things that I desperately need right now, so. Oh no, I think I said that. Okay, good. I was about to say, I think I just said it forced a blaze. Oh wait, four altar! Yo! Poggers. The one. Hey, 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 back up. Back up, bro. Come on, let's go. We got this. Double teaming. Wait, let the man set his spawn. Bro, what are you doing? You don't even have your spawn set. Bro, what is he in, bro? Did he just eat a god apple or something? Wait, bro, chill. Can't let that slide. Okay, maybe I can. Yo, chill. Oh, he saw me running, bro. Alright, bro, run back inside. Set your spawn point. Yeah, that's a god apple. Yo! And the battle continues. What is that? There are only two in it. Oh. That explains it. Yo. Got those nether warts. I know this is begging, but to make it, let's see. What do I have? Whatever this is, does this work? I need something. Wait, I think I put a spider eye. Do I have a spider eye? No spider eye. Okay, he has ancient debris. My items need repair, bro. Oh, it's over. It is over. Oh my god, bro. Holy smokes. It is over, bro. It's over than. It's more over than October, bruh. Netherite? Are you serious? Also need to go to the nether real quick. I need this. We'll fix the other pieces of armor later. See ya, bruv. He's gone to PvP Legacy now. I can activate my little secret. I'm in the nether, and I'm going to go find some magic green. I'm in the nether, I'm so fine, and I'm so cool. Oh, Jesus. I'm in the nether and I'm feeling greater than the cowmen. I'm in the nether and I don't care about you. Over the corner. Let me just parkour. Okay, I need to heal first. Twenty lights and I'll jump. Here we go now. Bum, no, 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 no. Hey, oh. That wither doesn't seem. See, I am invisible. I'm invisible. Lock up the entrance. Shit. I activate my little sneaky cheat menu. That's not a cheat menu. What? Just making sure. Yeah, I think I should head back now. You need seeds when you got bones. Well, bone blocks to be specific. So many bones. Yeah, I'm not making that jump. Some might say this is completely dangerous. Others might say that this is irrational, but if I make this shot, anyone who's watching right now has to subscribe. I hear a gas, but I don't know where it's coming from. Let me just take the easiest way out of this world. Wait, no. Oh no. Guess I'm just gonna